Hello friends, welcome back in Neha's Creativity. Today I will show you how I will pair my handmade pom-pom jewelry with my different dress option. Hope you would like this. In this festive season, I thought I should share my different dress option with my handmade jewelry with you. Nowadays pom-pom jewelry very much in trend, so you can pair pom-pom jewelry with traditional or even western wear also. Have a look on my different dress option and comment below which is your favorite. If you like my video, please don't forget to press the like button and please share my video as much as you can. Please check description box because I am giving the link of pom-pom jewelry making video in description box. Subscribe my channel for more upcoming videos because in this festive season I will share so many videos with you, and don't forget to press bell button for latest update.